The Cuban government confirmed one person has died and 100 others arrested following anti-government protests. Demonstrations erupted over the weekend with thousands pouring into the streets in anger over a shortage of goods, rising prices and power cuts. The protests were some of the largest in decades as the country struggles with not only the pandemic but one of the worst economic crises in years. President Miguel Diaz-Canel has blamed the unrest on U.S. sanctions placed since 1962.